Yeah, hold on, Clay. Oh, cat video.
That's a good one. That's a good one. All right, that's enough screen time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Yeah. Oh, we're on air.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, here we are for our next interview. Dr. Scott Hamilton in studio with us this morning. A little interactive theme for you because we're talking about screen time and toddlers using them. An important thing to discuss.
Yes. I mean, we waste enough airtime on our phones. You don't want to waste too much of your toddler's valuable life with them on the screens.
Mm-hmm. Well, so why is it important, right? We think when it comes to screen time, a lot of parents might want to quiet their children, and it works.
It works great.
But there's some negative things to it.
Well, yeah. I mean, in line or at the doctor's office, in line at the grocery store, the phone, it keeps the kid quiet. Great. However, for toddlers to grow normal emotions and to be able to handle their emotional load, it turns out they seem to need to have tantrums, to have adversity, to face disappointment and scream it out, and then eventually learn how to manage disappointment. That's important for a toddler's growth. And if they don't get that chance, later in life, they're going to end up those kids who are emotional cripples who just can't handle adversity. They'll have anxiety, they'll have depression. And that's where I come in. They come see me in the emergency department for depression and suicidality. And we want to nip that in the bud when they're little.
Absolutely. So it starts when they're little, right?
Taking
yes. away that much screen time because, like you were just saying, it leads to long-term effects.
Right. And not just taking away, but best not to have any. The very best is no screens at all before age 6. This is valuable time when you have control over their environment before they go to school and have peers and go to other friends' houses. The next best, if you can't handle before 6, at least none before age 3. Again, that's a very crucial time for them to be able to lay down what the psychologists call executive function, where they can control their own emotions and deal with their own emotions and deal with disappointment in a graceful way. Minimum rule, no more than an hour of screen time per day for any kid under 6 years old. Any more than that, and you're just losing control of what they're seeing. And again, they're not learning to control their own selves, the machine's doing it for them.
Absolutely. And I think it's best, right? Get outside, get active, do other things.
As always. You know? But even read to your kid. Mm-hmm. So have conversations with your kid and have them not with the phone. So when you get disappointed, you model good behavior. When you're frustrated, got a flat tire. I guess I better go change and fix it instead of swearing and banging stuff, which you will anyway.
Right.
But at least you want to get your best opportunity to show them how to behave well so they grow up learning and knowing how to behave well.
Absolutely. All right. If we need more information, we want to check out your blog, Dr. Scott Hamilton.
Yes.
How can we do that?
ParentsDon'tFret.net. There it is at the bottom of your screen. You can go there to read about this or all kinds of other issues about how to keep your kids out of the emergency department so you don't have to see me.
Exactly.
It's
that's
up here.
What we don't want. All right. Thank you, Dr. Scott Hamilton, joining us in the studio as he always does, telling us some important information, this time all about screen time. And keeping our toddlers off of them.
It's good cat video.
It was a good cat video. All right, we'll be right back.